So welcome back to the next module, that is AWS Security Hub. So AWS Security Hub, why we go for that? That is a centrally view, managed and security alerts and automated security checks are done through AWS Security Hub. So we go for this AWS Security Hub, that is one of the security solution tools. So Security Hub provides an organization that is single pane of glass from which to manage their security and compliance. It consolidates, organizes and prioritizes the security alerts from another enabled AWS services, like another AWS services like GuardDuty, Inspector, Mac, and from AWS partners like Trend Micro, etc. So what basically AWS Security Hub will give you, it will give you a comprehensive view of your security alerts, your security posture across your AWS accounts. There are different range of powerful security tools at your different disposals. So from firewalls to all the endpoint protection thing, to the vulnerability, to the compliance channel, everything will be analyzed. All the security alerts and the postures regarding that will be given. But like what happens with that is, with Security Hub, you now have a single place like that aggregates, organizes everything, like all the findings from multiple AWS services like GuardDuty, then Amazon Inspector, AWS IAM, Access Analyzer, all this will be maintained in one way. So AWS Security Hub will continuously monitor your environment using an automated security checks, which are based on AWS best practices and industry standard that your organization follows. So you can also take an action regarding your security findings by investigating them, like Amazon Detective, or using watch event rules to send the findings to ticketing or chat the security information and event management, SIEM. So security information and event management can be considered. Then SOAR can be considered, that is security orchestration, automation and response. Then the incident management tools or custom remediation playbooks can be considered. So why we go for AWS Security Hub? It will save our time. We will get a aggregated finding. So with the help of AWS Security Hub, it will reduce our efforts of collecting and prioritizing the security findings across different accounts from different AWS services and AWS partner tools. The service ingests data using a standard finding format, and it will eliminate the need for time consumption of data conversion, which requires efforts to be done. It will be done in a one go. So it then correlates finding across providers to prioritize the most important findings. So what are the most important things? It will prioritize according to that. So overall, Security Hub will save more time, and the findings will be generated at one place. So it will be consisting of consolidated alerts, automated security checks will be done, analyzing against the standards, then the security groups come, then partner integration. We need to integrate with CloudGuard or different AWS GuardDuty, Inspector, then regional services. So this is how Security Hub will be considered. Here you can see the image. In integrations, you can look for Amazon GuardDuty, which is enabled, Inspector. Then there are parties, AWS partners that are Armor Anywhere, Managed Security and Compliance. So all this services will be integrated, and it will help to save our time also, and we can prioritize according to the findings what we get. Next is Security Hub summary page. In summary page, you can see here are the insights, AWS resources with the most findings. Here you can see 19 results are for that. Here you can see like latest findings are there for AWS integration. So there are no findings for GuardDuty, as you can see in the picture. picture, but for inspector you can see, like we can see the findings if we click over here. And the security standards, like how security standards are met against the standards, you can see that how much the security score is there, how much they have failed, how much they have passed, how much CIS benchmarks have been passed. We need to enable them. Then the resources with the most failed security checks, we can go for that, which accounts like fail to check. So this is the thing we can go for. And this is how a security hub will summary page looks like. Next is customizable insights. So whatever the insights you want, you can create your own insights. So default will be this, like you can go for whatever insights you want, like AWS resources with the most findings, like, or say that S3 access, like maybe it like be a public read or read write permissions, then AWS resource instances that don't like you can say that the users who are suspicious, we can go for looking for that insight, like you can find out who is accessing, then what are the compliance standards that are met. So this is how a customizable insight will be provided. Also, quickly taking actions of any findings, like with the help of security thing, what we can do is that with the help of AWS Security Hub, the most important thing will be, like with the help of saving time, like improved security posture with automated checks, one more thing comes into picture is quickly take actions on the finding. Like we can quickly, like after integrated, like the integrated dashboard will bring you all the security findings across all the accounts as we saw in one click. So now we can go for easy spot, like identify the potential issues, take necessary steps. So for example, you can say that you can send findings to ticketing, chat, email, or any automated remediation system using integration with Amazon CloudWatch events. So with all this services across, we can go for one page, that is Amazon's Security Hub. So this is how the customizable insights are there. So let's stop over here and then we'll go and see the demonstration, that is review for AWS services. So let's stop here, take a break.